We first go to the courtyard by Marriott in Hartford, Cromwell, which is 3 floors, and as you can clearly tell, both lifts have been completely modernized, including the former 80s Series 1 lift, which was original when I was there back in October. This was a true disappointment, as the Series 1 lift I remember filming had a lot of character. Also, I would like to point out that there were some problems already with the new mod, as the pump is not supposed to sound like wind blowing when the lift is moving. I find this completely weird. Now we go to the other lift, which decided to hold me hostage on the third floor for a few minutes while I was trying to call my friend. I got stuck, but then I was able to go back down to the second floor and get out. Sadly, I forgot to film it, but this was the only footage I got of this lift, and it was before it got stuck. Now we go to the Marriott Hartford downtown, which has some nice Otis lifts. Once again, one of the lifts decided to hold me hostage, but this time, only for 20 seconds. I was able to escape the lift when I was on floor 21, but sadly, I forgot to film the ordeal.
Lobby. Second.
North.
Going down.
Going down.
Now we go to IKEA New Haven, which has two Schindler hydraulic lifts, but I was only able to film one of them due to time constraints.
See, this one's seen the Naples.
Now we go to the Omni New Haven, which has very nice 1990s Otis lifts, which are rockets. I felt like I was free falling on the way down. This is the first 1990s series one I have been on that wasn't hydraulic. This is also the first traction lift with a square series 2 green 1990s style indicator that I have filmed.